Musically, I think I do well in both genres, but you can't take away where you're from. You can't take away, your dialect. You can't take away the indigenous part of you. There's no way you can take it off. I think I fly in both genres, but I'm just a little comfortable with Afropop because it's the kind of music we do over here in Africa.